old gray-haired waitresses in cafes at night. I've given it up, and as I walk down sidewalks of light and look into windows of nursing homes, I can see that it is no longer with them. I see people sitting on park benches, and I can see by the way they sit and look that it is gone. I see people driving cars, and I see by the way they drive their cars that they neither love nor are loved. It is all forgotten, like an old movie. I see people in department stores and supermarkets, walking down aisles, buying things. And I can see by the way their clothing fits them, and by the way they walk, and by their faces and their eyes, that they care for nothing, and that nothing cares for them. I can see 100 people a day who have given up entirely. If I go to a racetrack or a sporting event, I can see thousands that feel for nothing or no one and get no feeling back. Everywhere I see those who crave nothing but food, shelter and clothing. They concentrate on that dreamlessly. I do not understand. I suppose they are murdered, yet I can't adjust to the fact of them, because there are so many. Each day, each night, there are more of them, in the subways and in the buildings and in the parks. They feel no terror at not loving and not being loved. So many, many, many of my fellow creatures.